دستور مولا ان شاء الله فاز دعوة سعيد شيخ محمد ناظم حقاني من طريقتنا على الصحبة والخير في الجميع. القرآن عظيم الشان ده الله عز وجل.
الله عز وجل states in the Holy Quran عظيم الشان.
Şeyden beraber olmayın. Kötülerle beraber olmayın.
Be careful not to be with the evil ones. فَتَمَسَّكُمُ النَّارِ
Ateş size
lest
de
the fire dokunur. Touches you too.
Şimdi biraz
now
onlarla beraber olalım ki
some say let's be with them a little
bize gelsinler,
so that they may come to us.
Bazen şey oluyor. Bazı var
there
bazı
are
insanlar,
some people who say so.
İyile, gelecek insanlar var.
And there are some who will come
insanlar var.
When you do good to them. But then there are others who will not, who are dangerous.
Peşinden gitsen,
and if you go after that danger, trying to
çağırıyorum diye,
call them to the good side,
onlar seni ayağını kaydırır,
they will make you slip.
Allah muhafaza etsin.
Allah forbid,
onlarla
God forbid,
beraber olursun.
And you will be
çok
with them.
Olan. Başta,
there are plenty
güzel ibadet yapıyor, güzel insan oluyor.
Did that.
Ansızın bakarsın, o da
some
yoldan çıkmış.
You watch, they're doing a good job in worshiping, and all of a sudden you see that they have deviated off the path
sen
and have
kendini ilk
perverted.
Muhafaza et.
Firstly, you should protect yourself.
Nefsine uyma.
Do not
ben
abide by your ego, by your nefs.
Uyuyorum.
Do not say, I'm
şunu yapıyorum, bunu yapıyorum derken,
following my ego because of these ones.
Allah
all of a sudden, your ego will
sen nefsini terbiye ederken, terbiye sen, terbiye
take you down.
And
while you're trying to train your ego, your ego can make you slip.
Denize giren insan yerden kesilmemesi lazım.
A person who enters the sea should watch not to
yani
let his feet
dalga alıp
come off
ne kadar
the floor, because as soon as that happens, a wave can come and take you off to the sea. No matter how much you think you know how to swim, the waves can take you out to sea. It's the same. In that case, you may lose your life, but in this case, which is worse, you can end up in hell forever. Allah forbid. In these times, the waves are very dangerous. They are very bad.
Dediğimiz gibi,
as said before,
beş vakit namaz kılan,
people who pray five times a day and
yapan,
get up for tahajjud and qiyam at night, you look and all of a sudden they're gone.
Şaşırıp kalıyorsun, ne oldu
you
diye.
Wonder what happened.
Kendine güvenip de bir fazla
he trusted himself a lot
işlere girmiş,
and attempted some works, but he ended up drowning in it.
Bu,
and he's gone. So we need to pay attention
İnsan
to this.
Olabilir, yoldan çıkmış olsun.
A person could have deviated
ama
off the path.
Sapıtmış olanlar, onlar hiç
you could maybe
olmaz.
Work with them, but those
İnsanın
who are perverted, they will never be reformed.
Yapanlar,
people who do
yaklaşmayın.
Things that are contrary to
onlara
a person's people's nature, do not come close to them.
Allah ıslah
don't get near them. Just geç. From a distance, pray for them that onlara Allah may fix them and reform them, and just walk away.
Tehlikelidir.
To approach them is dangerous.
Allah muhafaza etsin.
May Allah protect us.
Akibatimiz
may our end
hayır olsun,
be good, inshallah. That is what is important for our end.
O dua mühimdir.
That is, this is an important dua, a prayer for our end to be good. May we be with the good ones, inshallah.